Batik has been engraved in Indonesian society since the time of their ancestors. Its diversity is the result of acculturation of various cultures in Indonesia. The patterns and motifs are never the same. Batik has a deep philosophy and meaning. Every scratch of the symbol is a manifestation of the richness of Indonesian culture. Batik Jombang is no exception. Developed in the 2000s, and the pattern produced at the time was named Batik Pacinan, with a kawu motif with brick red and green leaves. Then the batik itself developed with various motifs such as the Arimbi Temple batik motif. Arimbi Temple is a heritage site of the Majapahit Kingdom in Jombang district. And this temple is often also called Cungkup Pulo. As part of the Majapahit Kingdom, the site of the Arimbi Temple was made into a batik motif which was then used and made consistently among government officials and schools in Jombang district. I invite all teenagers in Indonesia to love to use batik and also to preserve the batik culture. I love batik Indonesia. Hi, I'm Anindita Zari Dewanto. People call me Nindi. I'm 14 years old. I love dancing, especially traditional dance. Since I was a child, I started to practice dancing.
At this time, I had the opportunity to perform the Remo Dance, the Pride of Jombang, at the Dalam Simbah Tourist Attraction, Wonosalam, Jombang District.
I'm here, the representative, the City of Toleran, Jombang, East Java.